This press statement is to clear out the misinformation and inform the general public that the National Security Service Internal Security Bureau has nothing to do with arrest and detention of the artist as widely claimed. And any person, I repeat, any person or a group of people that bluntly engage in defamation of the National Security Service shall be punished in accordance with relevant laws of this great nation of our country. And equally, the National Security Service stands firm on her service ethics and mandates of catering and safeguarding the security of the Republic of South Sudan and their properties with no exceptions whatsoever. Therefore, anybody, I repeat again, anybody who falsely accuses National Security Service with intention to damage the positive reputation and reduce the public confidence on the service shall be held accountable by this institution and by the laws of this great nation.